Hello everyone, this video how to deploy Sitefinity web app on Azure App Services is part of how-to series about Sitefinity and Azure. In the previous video we deployed our Sitefinity database in Azure. Now the next step is to publish our codebase in the cloud. For this purpose we are going to use Azure App Services. This allows us to deploy our app without taking care for the underlying infrastructure. First, let's create a web app in the portal and after this, deploy our local website to it. The process is very simple. Give a unique name to it and click Create. The first step is to get the Publish profile from the overview menu of the app, which will help us to publish our Sitefinity app on Azure. This is the application that we created in the previous video, a blank Sitefinity web app with one page listing two news and using database which is deployed in Azure. One of the most important things to include to that project are the Sitefinity configuration folder, license file and the resource package folder. Once this is done, we are ready to deploy it and don't forget to build the solution before that. Right-click on the project item and select Publish. Import the Publish profile that we downloaded. From the wizard setup, we can test the connection and preview the files that will be uploaded. Click Finish and you are ready to go. The deployment process could be monitored in the Visual Studio output window. The site is successfully deployed and opened under the Azure website domain. The initial deploy is the most time-consuming operation. Any changes after this will be applied faster. Let's change the news view and see what will happen. Again, we are going to follow the same process. Click Publish and Preview. Only the DLL files are changed and they will be deployed. And here is the result. If you're interested for more details about Sitefinity and Azure, please watch the rest of the videos from the playlist.